When he looks at me, I know the boy sees things nobody else can see. All of the secret fears inside and all the craziness I hide. He looks into my soul and reads me like nobody can. And he doesn't touch the girl, he just takes me as I am. Come what may, he believes, and that fate is something I've never known before. Come what may, he loves me, and that love has helped me open a door, making me love myself a little more. When I turn away, he knows those are the times. There's nothing he can say, nothing that anyone can do, and so he lets me live it through. And when I'm in my darkest hour of uncertainty, he just simply lets me be and goes right on loving.